pressure down.
Henton. First three-pointer of the game for Providence, and they desperately needed that one. Watched by Gordon. Cotton to the basket, and we are tied at 59. Derek Kellogg's not going to call a timeout. Davis gives it up. Lalane has it blocked, and we are headed to overtime. Gordon, the floater, is too strong. Second effort by Esho. Cotton hands to Fortune. 40 seconds to go. Cotton, an open three. Bryce Cotton has tied it again at 67-01. Davis working on Cotton. Second effort by